Okay, I'm gonna try and get this for you so you guys will understand it. The little light blinks. You put the key in, it stops blinking. Now, if you take the key out and lock the truck, the little light should stay on if your alarm is active. Follow me? And as soon as you unlock the truck, it's gonna do that blink. Okay?